Simmons is going away, or is he? Ahmad is charging. Ahmad is trying his best. Suleiman is coming through. It looks like Ahmad is going to use that devastating speed to come past it in, and he does. Ahmad gets it. Simmons is there, and Suleiman is for third. The winning time, fast, 1:43.33. Well, the pre-race favourite, in the end, came home with the goods. He is so fast down that last 100 metres. He really is.